If you can't turn on or off real-time protection on Windows 11, you are at the right place, as we have the solution for you to fix this issue. This is the Windows Club. Real-time protection is an integral part of Windows security, which protects your computer from various malware, viruses, etc. in real time and automatically deletes or quarantines malware that it detects. However, you may sometimes find that you can turn on or off real-time protection. So let's get started on how to fix this issue. Method 1. Disable third-party security software. The built-in security software does not work natively when you have installed and enabled a third-party antivirus. Some third-party antivirus allow users to enable or disable certain functionalities of Windows security. If that is the case, you need to disable the third-party antivirus temporarily to check if it resolves the issue or not. Method 2. Check registry value. Open registry editor using Windows Search on your computer. Click on Yes. Navigate to hkey_local_machine/software/policies/microsoft/windows-defender/real-time-protection. Right-click on Disable Real-Time Monitoring, req_dword value. Select the Delete option. Click the Yes button and restart your computer. However, if you cannot find the path, it implies that you haven't changed anything using Registry Editor. In that case, you do not need to do anything else. Method 3. Use System File Checker. If this problem occurs due to a corrupt system file, it is possible to resolve the issue by running the System File Checker or performing an SFC scan. Type cmd in the Windows search and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Type sfc/scan now in the elevated command prompt window and hit enter. The sfc.exe utility will run for a while. Check the integrity of Windows system files, and if any corruptions are found, replace them on reboot. Method 4. Use terminal to turn protection on or off. Right-click on Windows Start button and select Windows Terminal as administrator. To turn on real-time protection, enter set-mp-preference-disable-real-time-monitoring-0 and hit enter. To turn off real-time protection, enter set-mp-preference-disable-real-time-monitoring-1 and press enter. Method 5. Reset Windows Defender to default settings. You can use our freeware FixWin to reset Windows Defender to default settings. To know everything about FreeWin for Windows 11, follow this link. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.